We're a team, we're a family, we're continuously growing. We're trying to go beyond barriers, beyond what we think we can do, because together we can change the world.
TADNSW stands for Technology Aiding the Disabled. We're designing a chair to help this woman with a muscular disease, to help people overcome their barriers, and knowing that you may have changed their lives for the better just is a nice thing to do.
We are driven individuals that want to improve the world. It's what this team is about, and what FIRST is about. It's about spreading STEM to groups that might otherwise not have exposure to it. And we worked together with Bechtel and flew up to Brisbane to do a two-day build season for FTC. Google helped us run a CHRHS program where we flew teachers from remote schools to Sydney to a robotics course.
The enthusiasm and dedication you've shown to the program and commitment to the team and the community, it's amazing and inspiring. I think the other thing that's really, really exciting was the involvement with the Big Day Out that the team's just been to. A popular music event, raising awareness of STEM. For us, that's why we're involved with this team.
Science is going to build the future, and why not? Why not be a part of that? That's the reason we volunteer. We want to spread the word, inspire people to start loving science as much as we do. STEM Nerds is a series of videos about the cooler side of science.
I think STEM Nerds is great, you know, it's showing what people can do with science in their careers and in their lives.
It's just the best thing to inspire someone else.
Because we get support from our sponsors, we get the opportunity to do FIRST. We also gain the experience and the friendship, and that's why we love our partnerships with them. We could have saved our surplus budget, but our team managed to start Microbank to lend money out to help new teams get started. We're about growing FIRST and bringing a higher level of STEM to Australia. The Bridges to Higher Education initiative was $30 million sponsored by the federal, state government and corporate sponsors. We're receiving some of that money because this is such a great way to help get it out to those communities and to those people who may not have the opportunity to learn anything to do with STEM.
We've started 12 new FRC teams here, which is good because we were the only one up until this year. We held a kickoff at 3:30 a.m. courtesy of time difference, and we got all the teams excited about building their robot. We're able to give teams their first experience and inspiration and recognition that comes with that. I see what an impact it has on the participant, so I want to help other people see that and have that sort of impact on them.
One of the great things about being a returning alumni as a mentor on this team is getting to see the students take the work that I started and go beyond it to create new dreams and new possibilities.
FIRST has given me direction.
It's home away from home.
It's the friends you make.
The change I want to see in the world.
And make the impossible possible.
We're FIRST Team 3132.
The Thunder from Sydney, Australia.
We innovate, improve and inspire the world.